everyone. Welcome to Wager Talk. My name is Minty, and I'm joined by the one and only Ralph Michaels at Cal Sports LV and Teddy Covers at Teddy underscore Covers. My two favorite folks on Sports Grid, by the way. This New Year's Eve, we've got the Liberty Bowl, Kansas State versus Navy. Today's Kansas State versus Navy video is brought to you by GoPowerCat.com. Teddy, take it away.
Well, bad news for the GoPowerCat.com guys, but there's only one way, there's only one thing I do in bowl games with service academies. And I'm not a rule guy. I'm not, you know, there's always rule, there are times that you're going to break just about any handicapping rule that you have. But when it comes to an extended track record of success, Army, Navy, Air Force, the three service academies have been extraordinary against the spread when it comes to bowl season, and it's a long-term track record. It's
not 34-14.
Yeah, but and that's something I'm just not willing to stand in front of. And when this line opened, K-State was the favorite everywhere. And immediately, the single biggest bet on the opening day of bowl season was Navy money, and another bet for Navy. And that's sharp money, that's pro money, that's not money I'm looking to stand in front of. So I understand it's been a good, and I believe that K-State's going to show up. This isn't a game where they're not going to be there. One team's interested and one team isn't. But when it comes to betting in bowls, it's Navy or pass for me. And in this case, it's got to be Navy. Sorry, guys.
Well, you know, that 34-14 record against the spread for military academies, 24-4 against the spread when they're playing opponents with a win percentage of 600 or more. So they really get up for those foes. Now, you know, you probably have the biggest mismatch as well as statistical mismatch. Navy, number two in red zone offense. Kansas, number 130 in red zone defense. Think
K-State.
About that.
Yeah, yeah.
130 in the country. You're a bowl team with a winning record, and you're that bad. You know, they've won ugly. They've won games where they get outgained and they get the turnover battle. And, you know, hats off to for them to doing that. But you start getting exposed against a team that doesn't make mistakes, doesn't turn the ball over, scores every time they get into the red zone. And that's exactly what Navy does. Looking at Kansas State's numbers for the season, they're not bad against the rush. But when I pulled out their four worst foes, they allow 254 yards per game and 6.2 yards per carry.
Yeah.
That's not the numbers you want. And then you look at Kansas State away, they're only averaging 332 yards per game, and they're minus 90 yards per game, which is number 91 in the country.
And there's one other factor to consider here, of course, that you say when you're facing an option team, extra time is going to help you. Well, think about Army. All right, the last game we just saw was an Army against Navy. And Army knows Navy about as well as anyone. They had ample time to prepare for that. And guess what? Navy ran them out. You know, that's a good Navy team. And it's been a real promising year for Kansas State moving forward.
Oh, yeah.
I got a buy sign on the program, but I think this is a tough game for you guys.
I'm going to give one stat.
Please.
And, you know, I'm a big believer in bowl, in coaching bowls angles. You do well against the spread, you do poorly. Well, obviously, Chris Klein's in his first year, but let's not forget. 2014, 15, 16, and 17, he was the head coach of North Dakota State, won four national championships. He knows how to get his team ready. He faced a lot of option teams in those FCS playoffs. But again, knowing the option and teaching it to your kids in a two-week period is an entirely different story.
Liberty did a heck of a job, you know, when you look at what they did against, what was it, Georgia Southern?
Yeah. Well, they had played some option team this year. Kansas State has not played an option team, so much more difficult to defend. So I think Teddy and I are in agreement. We both lean Navy. And for those that haven't watched, sportsgrid.com, Teddy and I are on a local show, noon to 1 Pacific. So that's 3 to 4 Eastern.
Yeah.
Wager Talk at Sports Grid. Make sure you check it out.
Check it out, guys. I, too, like Navy, by the way, so we're all in on Navy. Wager Talk TV users get $25 in wager bucks added to your account after your first purchase at wagertalk.com and sportsmemo.com.